got refugee camp, conspiracy theory, why? Yeah, why?
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you.
Jay, you have this wonderful childlike sense of adventure that balances out my love for routine and structure. In a lot of ways, we are opposites, but over the years, I've come to learn that the foundation in which we are built on is the same. Today, I choose you as my partner in life. I vow to show you every day how much I love you, even if it is only for a few seconds and maybe not in the most romantic way. But I promise you will feel loved. I will try my best to go with the flow and act surprised when I've already guessed what you got me for Christmas. I will encourage you to be exactly who you are, and I know you will do the same for me in return. I can't promise to never get grumpy, but I will try my best to not go to sleep grumpy. Jay, I love you, and not a day goes by that I don't think about how lucky we are to have found this love. With this ring, I ask the people present here to witness that I, Stefanie Taylor, take you, Jayme Bassetti, to be my lawful wedded husband.
Steph, I was captivated by you the moment I met you. I knew I loved you then, I know that I love you now, and today in front of our families and friends, I choose you as my partner in life. I vow to always be there for you, through the great times and the hard times. I vow to put you first and support you in anything that you choose to do. I vow to care for you and our family and protect you above all else. I vow to speak to you in fluent Italian now that you have such an authentic full name. But most of all, I vow to love you forever, my wife. With this ring, I ask the people present here to witness that I, Jayme Bassetti, take you, Stefanie Taylor, to be my lawful wedded wife.
Jayme and Stefanie, it is my absolute pleasure to renounce you, husband and wife.
Let's have a kiss to celebrate!
Cause I've been thinking about forever.